Come on, dickhead. One, two, three. Oh, come on. Definitely need to go back to the fire. Maybe you'll be gone by the time I come back. So there's two of those soldiers that are gone now. Back to this. Then you dickheads come. Come on. Is that other guy? Yeah, he's going back. Alright. This makes this a lot easier. Two and three. One, two, three. You, I'll get rid of you. Oh, damn. Nope. Just hit him. Why is that so difficult? Why he decides, oh, I'm gonna head this way, even though I can't. On top of not even blocking. Ah! And there you go. See if this shield does better against the boss. And die. Thank you very much. There we go. Now we got 12,000 souls before the boss is dead. Let's see. They take around the same amount. But this one seems like it uses less stamina to use. Okay, so maybe I'll switch back to this one. Maybe I was wrong about the stamina. How? And that was a mistake. Especially since I guess we don't have as much invincibility. Two. That was just chill. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? That was bound to happen.